aunts worked long and hard to pull Osborne back to his normal shape.
Osborne could feel his body starting to work again. He stood up and shook the ants off.
Get off me, you disgusting little ants. But Osborne, you promised to be our friend. Forget. What's wrong?
Osborne's legs were still squashed.
Osborne knew the ants would not help him again, so he would have to get used to having short legs.
That's why Osborne looks the way he does today.
And he is certainly not a fast runner.
Flood was coming. The serpent had to lead the people up the mountain. He had to lead them over boulders, under branches, over streams, and under branches some more. And around all the way up to the mountain.
I don't understand. How can a serpent lead people up a mountain?
Well, let me show you. Everyone hold hands.
Close your eyes and picture that you're in a clearing in the woods. There are tall pines and maples and birches around you. You can hear the breeze rustling in the leaves on the trees. Every now and then you hear an owl hoot, and the frogs can be heard peeping from the pond not far away. You can smell the fresh early summer earth and the lingering scent of the cook fires. You can hear your family and friends quietly talking. And then you hear your mother, your grandmother, and aunts, and your friends' mothers and grandmothers and aunts starting to sing. Why lonies oot quassen, ooh, why lonies oot quassen, ooh, 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 ooh.